found something which I don't think you would have seen. It was an interview on Norwegian television where they just turned up at his house, a house I think you'd bought him. 2004, the year before he died, and just before the big Euro final. And they just talked to him on the doorstep. And if you don't mind, I'd like to just play you the clip, because I think you'll find it very interesting.
É o quadrinho que eu tenho, e a mãe é um guarda-costas que eu tenho. É verdade, é um guarda-costas que eu tenho.
Very emotional.
I never saw the videos.
I never saw that video. Unbelievable.